Face death without any real fear of dying. It's safe.